To the shore, part of the ocean, the stars high above, part of the sky. Now I drift to you, I dream of a water so blue, wish I could live there, wish you were.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Eric Duran from the office of Mayor Tomas Regalado. On behalf of Mayor Regalado, Commissioner Ken Russell, and his fellow commissioners, we welcome you to this most solemn ceremony, the unveiling of Arapasas.
This is about human rights. And, you know, when United Nations drafted the United Nations Declaration of Human Rights, they listed 10 human rights, and the first human right was the right to life.
The idea that the symbols of our country and of our freedom that have everything to do with the rights that make us who we are combined and made from the medium of the bullet casings that have been fired is a very heavy, heavy thought, combined with a very beautiful piece of art. And that's what art does. It makes us think, it makes us talk, And I really hope we can start having that conversation throughout the city, the state, and the world. Thank you.
William. Will remain. That's a good sign.
Es importante que tengamos la palabra de Dios en este momento tan solemne.
Mr. William Botero, dear friends, brothers and sisters in the Lord, a sculpture which represents human rights and peace is a reminder that we are created in the image of the one God, Father of all and Lord of the universe, who has endowed us with rational souls. In him, we have our origin, our nature, and existence, and without him, we would be nothing.
And now is my pleasure to introduce William Botero.
Father William. Estamos en el parque. Estamos en el parque al lado del Grand.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for the opportunity. And I want to thank City of Miami Mayor Mr. Tomás Regalado. I want to thank District 2 Commissioner Ken Rosso, City Commissioner Mr. Eddie Duran, Colombian Consul Marva Jaramillo, Kevin Kerwin, Mr. Andres Altauri, all the sponsors, all my work team, my assistants, and thank you. Everybody present tonight in this commemoration day, tribute to the victims of gun violence.
Como ha sido señalado, la hermosa escultura que tenemos al frente contiene un fuerte pero significativo simbolismo que se traduce en un mensaje de apoyo a la defensa de los derechos humanos, a la paz mundial, y ha sido inspirada en las víctimas causadas por la violencia surgida desde las armas de fuego que tanto daño siguen generando.
I want to thank you all for being here tonight because you're showing that you understand and you share the message of this monument, which is not just world peace, but is in honor of the victims of gun violence. And I want to remember, for me, the past victims had to be honored, but I want my heart to go to the next victims that we all know they're coming.
William Fernando Botero, renowned Colombian artist and a sculptor, brings to the forefront a new concept of artistry, an invitation to meditation and tranquility, and a breakup of formalities and academic rules in order to bring forth a novel and balanced set of rhythm, light, and color, where Arapasis is now permanently installed and put on display at Margaret Pace Park in the Edgewater neighborhood of Greater Downtown Miami. So, therefore, we, Tomás Regalado, Mayor of the City of Miami, Florida, and City Commission Vice Chairman Ken Russell, take great pleasure in honoring and commending William Fernando Botero for his remarkable artistic talents and generosity of the spirit, and hereby
proclaimed today, Wednesday, October the 25th, in the year 2017, the City of Miami Human Rights and World Peace Day.
¡Qué belleza, hermano!
Ok, dos momentos,
Ponlo de frente.
Hacia acá. Hermano. William, baile salsa.
Baile salsa. Uy, bailo así. Baile salsa.
Miremos para acá ahora. Queremos coger aquí la cámara.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias.
I want to thank 1, 2, 3 first of all, yours, God. My parents, my father, my mother, the education, the values. And again, we are here for the victims of the people around the world, from Syria, Venezuela, Colombia, Texas, Orlando, this is around the world. Cogniciones, interletus est, pluribus, multis unum est, ad infinitum. Thank you so much. Muchas gracias.
We want to thank William Botero.
Thank you to the artist, Mr. William Botero.
This proclamation do not belong to me. This is for the community, and this is to the world. And this is to the world. And this is to the world.